Karen Camacho and Luis Hernandez were in the dining room when they heard a loud noise. In the ensuing chaos, crew members boarded lifeboats first, Camacho says. After missing several lifeboats, they ran back through the dining room to the submerged side, where they were rescued by a small boat.